Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2. In the last episode, we got here to, or we got done with Clubber's Carnage, and in this episode, we're gonna take on the last Lost World levels, Fiery Furnace. So I actually have some sort of explaining to do, is the fact that, I've had about 5 failed recordings of this one episode. It is kind of ridiculous and not worth it. I mean, it is worth it because, truthfully, I'm trying out a new recording software that's, I mean, much, much better than Crafts, and is actually, you know, an update to, or update from Crafts. So yeah, that's the thing. But, so, 5 failed recordings, probably the most failed recordings I've had, but you know, that's what you had to do and everything. So, the mechanic of this level, Fiery Furnace, is these movable barrels, that for some reason can only move up, down, right, left, and sideways, not rotate, 360 degrees. unlike the barrels that we saw back in Crim Koi. So I guess this would be like the beta? Or just a stupid mechanic? Come on, you. Thank you. Cutlass is with douchebags in my last recording. That's why I actually kind of, you know, put it as a failed recording and not, like, the actual recording. Because I failed a lot. And now, I'm not gonna have any fails, because, you know what? I'm kind of done with failing. My first recording was, you know, a fail recording, and, like, where I just had fails all around, and this recording, well, and then the next recording, I did it flawlessly. The recording after that was a failed record. It's a fail recording, and like, so this one I'm just gonna do flawlessly. So up there, if you want to get past that, the cat on nine tails that is on the this thing, it's the G, letter G. So now you know, if you want an extra life, good luck trying to get that out though. That's why. So, if you're doing this single player, you'll have to do this the hard way. I'm just gonna use my buddy and, you know, throw him up there, save myself trouble, and get to this bonus barrel. Yes! So, this bonus barrel, it's in a whole entire different place than it should be! Yes, for some reason they thought it would be a smart idea if they did it in a Bramble level. I guess this would be a more fitting level though for this barrel, because, you know, it can move around in all 8 directions, and it can move around in all 8 directions and all that good stuff, so I wouldn't see why not it would be a good idea, but unless you feel like me, no. You don't seem to do it really good. You know what? I've already gotten the DK coin. It's tough. That bonus barrel is tough, but at the end, level now. And let's get that 2 up. Let's get that brilliant 2 up. Alright. So, we're done with Fiery Furnace and the Lost World. So, what else is there to do, now that we're done? Well, if we go towards the middle, to that giant crocodile statue, you would realize that it is open. Now, I believe in the SNES version, there was, like, a little cutscene that would play, that would, like, move its mouth open and everything, but, that's not present in the Game Boy Advance version, probably because everything is so detailed and, like, scrunched in, unlike the SNES version. I'll be right back, and then we will continue on into Crocodile Core. let's head back in. Let's head in. Now. What? Okay, well, this is... You know what? Fine. Well, I don't want to try, but... Alright. So I guess we're doing this the harder way. Which is, you know... which I guess I won't be able to show off the actual boss right now. Thanks a lot, gold recording. But whatever, I mean, I guess we could show off the harder, more challenging fight. Right now it doesn't seem too hard. It seems very, very similar to the actual one, so, like, super similar. It is, ow. It is very similar to the, that version. Okay. Yes, very similar. This is actually kind of, you know, kind of funny. Fine. Apparently he's got a prize for us winning this, whatever prize probably isn't worth it, but whatever. I'm gonna create save states, just because, you know, just to save time. This is just, you know, to save time, so you guys don't have to watch me fail, even though I'm failing so much already. Wow. That's actually kind of stupid that you can't, because in the SNES version there wasn't that stupid gimmick. That's so stupid. If you don't want to do this gimmick, in the SNES version all you had to do was go back in. It better show the cutscene. Else I'm gonna be pissed, because I'm gonna have to load like an older version to get that cutscene for you guys. If it doesn't show it. Which would be so stupid if it didn't. So this boss fight's cool and everything, but I mean, truthfully, it's hard. This boss fight is really, really hard. Which I get it, it's the final boss fight, and I don't see how this boss fight's getting any harder, to be honest. I don't see really how this boss fight's getting much harder than it already is. I mean, it's already a really hard boss fight, so... You got me... Oh, jump too high. I mean, it's probably gonna add some stupid gimmick at the end. Like, make it more extensive and... all that. Now due to the fact we're only about a minute in. And what, he said the world record was 200 or 2 minutes? So that's just, you know. It's padding to keep you back. No. That's it. Alright. We did it, guys. Alright, you better show the stupid cutscene now. Oh my god, no! Are you kidding me?
So unfortunately I had to record some. I can't believe my eyes. Once again you have beaten a lizard faced freak. DK is back with us, and then the world is once again safe. Yeah, so unfortunately I had to do a little bit of post-recording here. Because unfortunately, you know, that could be stupid. I'll get you yet, you stupid monkeys! Plus this is the next time there will be no stopping me. By the way, this cutscene looks really beautiful in the SNES version. Not here though. It looks kind of cruddy, to be honest. Now this part is actually pretty funny. Blast you, pesky monkey apes! I'll get you next time! Saving game, do not turn off the power. Alright, so returning back to my game. Yeah. Turning back to my game now. Can you believe that we're not done yet? Yes. So, that is just, you know, the entire story of DKC3. Or DKC2. So in the very next episode, we will be taking on the bonus games, Diddy Dash, and other things. I will not be doing a true 100% run in this game though, due to the fact that, unfortunately, it has to do with the minigames, and the minigames weren't fleshed out really good. So, I will not be doing the minigames. That would mean me completing the scrapbook and everything else. It just wouldn't be right, and it would be very time consuming for me. So I'm just not going to do it, unfortunately. But you guys have already seen the 102% ending. I cut that in. I'm sorry for the inconvenience of that. That was very inconvenient for me as well, because I thought I had a good recording, and it just turned out to be crap. I have my recording software better now, so hopefully the next Let's Play will be better, or the next episode will go smoother, and then by the end of this week, hopefully I will, or by probably Saturday of this week, we will have my new Let's Play going into effect. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode, and bye bye. Ha 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 ha!